being ambushed by The Undertaker and left for dead in an airtight casket. An unlikely ally would emerge to seek retribution for the fallen warrior.
The ultimate warrior must do something that neither you or The Undertaker could ever do. And that's simply trust me.
In order to understand the dark world of his enemy, the ultimate warrior would have to endure three important tasks.
If you're going to get to heaven, you've got to go through hell.
Trust me, my friend. Trust me and let me show you.
By facing his fears in the darkness of the casket, the ultimate warrior would arise with the look of the dead man in his eyes.
That's the same look. The look of the Undertaker. It's in your eyes, warrior.
No longer afraid of the darkness, the ultimate warrior would now have to overcome his fear of death by burying himself alive.
Bury me, snake man!
Stand your ground, warrior! Stand your ground!
Having mastered his fear of darkness and death, the ultimate warrior would be faced with his final challenge.
Go for it. You'll find the answer in the center of the room, warrior.
If you want the answer, you'll reach in the coffin and find what the Undertaker is made of.
Oh, not what you expected.
He fights to survive. Reach out for me. I'm a snake. Never trust a snake.
Poisoned by deception and left for dead, the ultimate warrior would rise to face the dead man in a body bag match on July 1st, 1991.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the Body Bag Match. The rules are quite simple. The individual who wins this contest will be that man who puts his opponent incapacitated inside the body bag. And now, introducing the participants. To be led down the aisle by Paul Bearer from Death Valley, weighing 328 pounds, The Undertaker!
The Undertaker has had his sights set on the Ultimate Warrior, dating all the way back to the spring when the dead man locked Warrior inside an airtight casket.
At the risk of questioning Warrior's thought process, he had to know something was up the moment he stepped foot onto the set of Paul Bearer's funeral parlor.
Winner simple, folks. When one man is deemed incapacitated and put inside the body bag, only then can the other man be declared the winner.
Yeah, and it's worth pointing out that there are no disqualifications and no countouts. The only way this one's going to end is with one of these two men enclosed in a body bag.
Can you imagine what these two men will have to do to incapacitate the other enough to get him into a body bag? And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
This match taking place inside the same New York City arena where the Ultimate Warrior claimed the Intercontinental Championship at SummerSlam 1988.
Yes, but Undertaker's already having considerably better success than the Honky Tonk Man did that night against the Warrior.
And ferocity of the Ultimate Warrior, it looks like he may be destined to be the winner here tonight.
Yeah, Warrior's in.
What is the Ultimate Warrior planning to do here?
Oh, my God!
A fire
Warrior
burner.
With a palm tap to the Undertaker!
I don't know if I can remember seeing the Ultimate Warrior do that, but look at that! No effect whatsoever on the dead man!
The Undertaker sat right up, and Warrior again going after the Undertaker!
Another palm driver!
Oh. Are you kidding me? Two of them! And Undertaker sat back up again!
Maybe the third time's the charm, Warrior. And I think that's what the Warrior's thinking. A third pile driver here!
Oh! That has to be it.
Oh! Phenom is down! An Ultimate Warrior now!
The Warrior may have finally discovered what it takes to keep. Oh! Oh no!
Went for the splash!
Undertaker caught him coming in!
Warrior and Undertaker facing off. Oh my gosh, what's next, Michael?
A hush has fallen.
It's Undertaker. Oh, big shot! And now, Tombstone Cole, he's going for the Tombstone!
I can't believe it, it's over! Paul Bearer!
Oh, hits it!
Oh, the Undertaker definitely has things well in hand. And look, look at this. Paul Bearer is gesturing to the Undertaker. It's time to finish this match. Put the Warrior in the body bag.
Ah! Can you imagine? You're the Ultimate Warrior, and you're about to be placed into that bag.
Well, the only thing the Ultimate Warrior knows right now is darkness, because I think he's unconscious. Look at Paul Bearer, this creep. The bag is laid out in the ring. Oh, another shot by the Undertaker. And it looks like this is over. All the Undertaker has to do, as Paul Bearer urges him on, is zip that body bag shut. And the Warrior is finished. But look at the Warrior. Wait, Cole, there's life left in the Warrior.
Warrior's fighting out of the body bag.
Oh.
He's fighting out of the body bag. Warrior's not done yet.
Another shot. And the Warrior is up. He's out of the bag. He's to his feet.
Oh, Warrior's out.
Slam. I love it.
Just targeting that arm.
And there's the elbow. You hear how his leg connected? Ultimate Warrior is all business here. That sinister Paul Bearer and the ominous Undertaker make such an incredible duo. And goodness,
perhaps Ultimate Warrior has this match won now, people. Has been able to stop Undertaker to this point, but Warrior appears to be doing everything in his power to be the first.
Man, Warrior does appear to be in a good spot here, Cole, but I wonder, is that body bag even big enough to fit the Undertaker?
That remains to be seen. If it is big enough, it will definitely be a tight squeeze. Undertaker comes in at nearly 7 feet tall and 328 pounds.
He's got him!
A counter by the dead man.
Oh, you gotta respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time. Boom!
He is slowly getting dissected.
Let's not forget that the Ultimate Warrior literally forced one of the all-time greats, Randy Savage, into retirement at WrestleMania 7. So while hard to believe, a win over the Undertaker here may not be all that far-fetched.
I still can't believe we've seen the end of the Macho Man. You'd have to think he had plenty more good years left in him.
That's what happens when you test.
Oh, look at this. Michael, these clotheslines are taking their toll on the Undertaker. Another one. Another? Yes, another clothesline. But the Undertaker keeps getting to his feet. And now, look at that. He hit the Undertaker with the urn. Ultimate Warrior in complete control.
I think Undertaker's out.
Yeah, I think he's out too. And now Ultimate Warrior. Uh-oh, Paul Bearer has the urn. Bearer has the urn.
Yeah, but the Ultimate Warrior has the body bag. And there goes the Undertaker.
The Undertaker's in that body bag. The Undertaker's in the body bag, King.
Warrior's done it. The unthinkable.
The winner of the body bag match, the Ultimate Warrior.
Oh, Bearer on the outside, pleading, talking to that urn. What's inside that urn? Who knows?
Oh, yeah, well, look at this. Undertaker's already out of the body bag. Are you kidding me? How does the Undertaker draw power from that urn?
This is amazing and scary.